I feel very supported by the principal, assistant principal, coaches. It's always positive feedback. They help you grow, and they're helping you learn something every day.
You know, having mentors in place, having the coach in place, having the resources in place, made me more effective as a teacher.
The first 30 days for me was a little scary. Here I am in a renowned institution with not a lot of experience, but I think that the level of support that I got carried me through and kind of put me at ease.
The culture here is very supportive, from administration straight down to your colleagues. Everyone, I've never seen a school that had so much supportive people, and they're genuine.
I worked as a school counselor for 3 years, and I always had someone who was supporting me and supervising me and encouraging me and mentoring me to be the best that I could. They always were excited about the initiatives and the projects and the different programs that I recommended, and they were always got behind me 100%.
Administration team, and especially now this year with our coaches, they also do whatever it takes for the staff. You know, when I'm struggling with teaching the students a certain strategy, you can always go to them and they'll constantly give you feedback. And then if we're still struggling, you know, they'll come in and lend themselves to helping us in the classroom. So now instead of just one teacher or two teachers, now you have a coach in there, you have a learning specialist in there, you have an intervention teacher in there helping you, working with the kids, all at their different levels, but also working towards the same goal.